Hi, welcome to Device Tech Tip channel. I am posting this video to help you update your Zoom application to the latest version for the iPhone and iPad. Unfortunately, for any Apple users with iPhone or iPad, Zoom application doesn't update on its own. Therefore, you have to access App Store to update it. Look for an icon looks like this. Tap that. If you encounter a pop-up asking for your Apple ID's password, please enter that. This will be the initial screen of your App Store. Next, tap on Update tab at the bottom. You see the number beside it, which means the number of app is waiting on updates. On the next screen, you will probably see a lot of apps that needs updates like mine, but for this time, we will just update Zoom application. Make sure you're selecting the right app, this time Zoom. You can tap Update button and it will start downloading updates. Depending on your Wi-Fi speed, this might take a few minutes. Once the update is done, the Zoom disappears. But if you scroll down, under the recently updated apps, there is Zoom. This means the update was done successfully. You can open the app and you may not see the difference immediately, but some feature is changed. Mainly for the host who is organizing a Zoom meeting. That's the end. Please check my other videos shown below. Also, if you liked my videos, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.